So I know if and when he's gonna show up. Let's get the engineers back there. Important. Come on, all he's gotta do is come down this road here. He's here. Sounds like he's driving up. It will get the blood flowing. Hey, that's racist. Yo, I don't want the anti-tank rifle guys to do it. You guys come up. Okay, now he's going down to the left. He's gonna come through here again. All he has to do is go through there. Come on, it ain't that hard. Get the blood flowing. March. He was over there the... Did he just... He's starting to progressively take a different route, and I'm scared that he's going to come through here now. That would be the worst. Because it's one shot, and all these guys could be wiped out. He said to lure him into a trap. How do you lure the tank into a trap? I tried getting him to chase me, but he didn't. All he did was look at me, shoot me, and then turn the other way and go away. Now, how do I get him into a trap? Into a trap. Help, help, I am trapped. Ignore the holes in your boots. Oh tits, oh tits. He be here. He's... Keep hearing him crashing through stuff. This... Where is he? He's down here. Oh, tits! Fall back! Fall from Jaegers! Wait, we're out. Wrong team! These guys aren't throwing their grenades. I need to take cover, keep it into the trap. Ah, crap, he's gonna fire at my thingy. Oh, I see. Oh, crap, he just wiped out my squad.
We have more conscripts at our disposal.
Oh, I see. It's kind of like Tiger Ace mission, where he'll keep coming back, but now instead he's turning away, and now we have to chase him to the next area of the map, and it looks like there might be another area. Oh. And I could have had him there, too. I mean, he was wiping out my squads, but my AT gun, he was doing crap too. I need reinforcements. Okay, let's all stay here. I'm gonna have the scout move up. See what the area looks like. Crap. There's gotta be another way in. Is it over here, maybe? No, there's no other way in. No secondary objectives. That's quite interesting. Another AT gun. Ooh, nice. Nice, nice, nice. Let's get over here. Capture this zone. Get the area all scouted out. And then worry about where the tiger is. I'm still really in love with the snow effects in this game. The deep snow and whatnot. You have it a target. A target. Arr. AT gun right there, okay. Oh, I heard a uh-oh. Acknowledged. I hear thingies. Let's get down behind where he'd be driving, most likely. Although my luck is he'll be driving back here behind these buildings. That AT gun is important. I can see his tracks. He's definitely moving. Another AT rifle. Ooh. Enemy JU-87. Can I get back behind here? Oh, nice, I can. Wouldn't it be funny if he was, like, in here? No, it's just a JU-87, two of them. I'm looking for... something else that may work as an AT weapon. Most likely an AT gun is what I'm looking for. Ah, crap. They went inside. It's another ammo box. Ooh! Another AT gun! Gonna keep sending in conscripts so that I have things to take over the AT guns. If only there was like a thing here, like where I could pierce through. I don't think grenades will break this. So two AT guns on the airfield, and here's where the tiger's moving. So he's directed. Oh crap, he came in from down here. Uh-oh. More ammo boxes. Loads and loads of ammo boxes. Another AT rifle. Oh, crap. He knows where I am, too. He's not shooting at me. What in the wiener is he doing? You're just sitting there. That sounded more Russian than it did German. Oh, that's so racist. I'm so sorry. Oh, jeez. Retreat! Retreat! Oh, yeah, that's right. They're going to retreat all the way back here. Okay, so I have two squads. Two conscript squads. Three conscript squads. Four of them when this guy actually comes back. Okay, I need to go straight for both the AT guns while moving up this group with the other AT gun. All I gotta do is surround the tank. Don't keep everybody in one group on one edge. See, if I keep everybody in one group in at one angle of the tank, he can easily take out all of them. I need to surround the tank with all groups, and having three AT guns will, you know, I can have one AT gun up front, one in the rear, one on the side, and you'll have to work on each one to take them out. At the same time, I have AT rifles and grenades being thrown at the thing from all directions. So that's my plan, is to get it surrounded. That's a little bit easier to do. You know, it's a little easier said than done, but I'm confident enough. I mean, I need a group here that isn't carrying an AT rifle. So this group and this group can work well with an AT gun. Okay, so I'm going to move everybody up here so that they can easily, quickly move in. When I decide to get them moved in. Yes, I know that that squad can merge. And see, there's a whole other section of the map up here, and I'm afraid that he's going to go up there at some point, and I'm going to have to follow him up there. I mean, I did take down his health halfway, so possibly I won't have to. You know what would be really annoying? Is if he retreated, and then he was repairing. Oh, God. There are no cowards here. We are Russian. That's racist. I gotta stop doing that.